I read something, some quote from the worst manager in the history of the Premier League, Frank De Boer. Seven matches, seven defeats, zero goals. Where he was saying that it's not good for Marcus Rashford to have a coach like me, because the most important thing for me is to win. If he was coached by Frank, he would learn how to lose, because he lost every game. But